day an angel appeared and greeted Mary. "Do not be afraid," said the angel. "You have been chosen to have God's son, and you are to call him Jesus."